Aleluya, damos la bienvenida a todos los que están conectados. We give a warm welcome to everybody that's connected. God is so amazing. Dios es tan bueno. We're so happy about what he's doing. Estamos tan felices con lo que él está haciendo. Would you be so kind as to share? Si fuera tan amable de compartir, so that other people can be touched with this message, para que otras personas sean tocadas con este mensaje. We're just happy with what God has been doing in these morning sessions. Estamos sumamente felices con lo que Dios está haciendo en estas sesiones de la mañana. We're going to get right into the word. Y vamos a entrar en la palabra. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. I see new faces connecting this morning. Veo rostro nuevo que están conectando en esta mañana. And I give God the glory for that. Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. So we love you guys. Los amamos. Let's get right into it. Vamos a entrar de una vez. I want you to go with me to Matthew chapter 8. Verse 26 and 27. Matthew chapter 8. Mateo capítulo 6. Verse 26 and 27. That's what the word of God says. Oye lo que la palabra del Señor dice. And he said unto them, why are you fearful, O you of little faith? Then he arose, rebuked the wind and the sea, and there was a great calm. But the man marveled, saying, what manner of man is this, that even the winds in the sea obey him? Él le dijo, ¿por qué teméis, hombre de poca fe? Entonces, levantándose, reprendió los vientos y al mar, y se hizo grande bonanza. Los hombres se maravillaron diciendo, ¿qué hombre es este que aún los vientos y el mar le obedecen? Father, in the name of Jesus, Padre, en el nombre de Jesús, I thank you for your grace and your anointing. Yo te doy gracia por tu unción, por tu poder. May you move by your Holy Spirit. Que tú te muevas por tu Santo Espíritu. And that everyone that's connected will be touched. Que cada persona que está conectada sea tocada. In the name of Jesus, en el nombre de Jesús. Amen and amen. Amen y amen. I want to talk to you for a couple of minutes under the title the Impact of Righteousness, Part 2. El impacto de caminar en justicia, parte 2. The Impact of Walking in Righteousness, Part 2. El impacto de caminar en justicia, parte 2. The Gospels are assigned to give a different account of Jesus. Los evangelios están asignados para dar una diferente porción de Jesús. They wanted to describe one of the four characteristics that dominated the life of Jesus. Cada evangelio dominaba una de las características que dominaba la vida de Jesús. Matthew was particularly assigned to show him as the coming king. Mateo estaba asignado de demostrarlo como el rey que iba a venir. That's why in Matthew, He's the son of Abraham, the son of David. Por eso es que en Mateo, él es el hijo de Abraham y el hijo de David. Because he had an assignment to show him as the coming king. Él tenía una asignación de demostrarlo como el rey que iba a venir. And I want you to understand that the reason why Jesus was effective as a king was because he was righteous. Yo quiero que tú entiendas que la razón por la cual Jesús era efectivo como rey era porque él era justo. There were other kings that had come before Jesus. Había muchos reyes que habían venido antes que Jesús, but they were not righteous. Pero ellos no eran justos. Matter of fact, Israel had lost the kingdom because there was no righteous king to rule the people. Esto es tan cierto que Israel había pedido el reino porque no había gente justa que reinen, reyes justos que reinen en el reino. I want you to understand this. Yo quiero que tú entiendas esto. Righteousness put Jesus in charge. La justicia puso a Jesús en control. Righteousness put Jesus in charge. La justicia puso a Jesús en control. And it did not just put him in charge of his natural environment. Y no solamente lo puso en control de su ambiente natural. The walking in righteousness put him in charge of the invisible environment. El caminar en justicia lo puso a él en control del ambiente invisible. This particular account that I just read to you in Matthew chapter 8. Esta sección que yo acabo de leerte en Mateo capítulo 8. They're going to the other side and a storm arises. Ellos están yendo al otro lado y se levanta una tormenta. The disciples, as soon as they see the storm, they become extremely fearful. Los discípulos de que ven la tormenta se vuelven extremadamente temerosos. They become extremely fearful. Ellos se vuelven temerosos. And they go to wake up Jesus. Y ellos van a levantar a Jesús. When they go to wake Jesus up, cuando ellos van a levantar a Jesús, Jesus does not address them right away. Jesús no hace mucho con ellos. He just says, why are you fearful, men of little faith? Y él solamente le dice, ¿por qué tienen temores, hombre de poca fe? And he arises and he rebukes the wind and he rebukes the sea. Y él se levanta y reprende el viento y reprende el mar. I need you to watch the sequence. Yo necesito que tú veas la secuencia. He first rebukes the wind. The wind is invisible. The wind is a type of the invisible realm. Él primero reprende el viento, porque el viento es tipo del mundo invisible. Tú no puedes ver el viento. You cannot see the wind. That's why he rebukes the wind first. Because if you want to control what you can see, you got to control what you can't see first. Si tú quieres controlar lo que tú no ves, lo que tú ves, tú tienes que controlar lo que no ves primero. Por eso fue que reprendió el viento primero. He rebuked the wind first. He rebuked the invisible realm that was causing the visible to rise up. Él reprendió en el mundo invisible para que controle el mundo visible. Hallelujah. Are you following what I'm saying? That's what kings do. Eso es lo que hacen los reyes. And the only way that your kingship authority works is in righteousness. Write this down, please. Escribe esto, por favor. The only way that your kingship authority works is in righteousness. See, he's a king of kings, not just here on earth. He's the King of Kings in the spirit realm. Él es rey de reyes en el mundo espiritual. The spirit realm works by ranking. El mundo espiritual trabaja por rango. There are different rankings. Hay diferentes rangos. Are you following what I'm saying? Tú estás siguiendo lo que estoy diciendo. So he rebukes the wind. Él reprende los vientos. After he rebukes the wind, then he rebukes the sea. Él primero reprende los vientos, después reprende los mares. And there was a great calm. Let me prophesy over you real quick. Déjame profetizar sobre tu vida rápidamente. Wherever there is an authority in the spirit, a donde quiera que haya una autoridad en el espíritu, they will come in to cause of great calm. Ellos van a entrar para causar gran bonanza. The Bible says there was a great calm. La palabra dice que había una gran calma. Whenever someone is spiritual, that's the impact they have. Cuando alguien es espiritual, es el impacto que tiene. Wherever they go, they cause a great calm. A donde quiera que ellos van, ellos causan una gran bonanza. Aleluya. Then the disciples ask something very powerful. Después los discípulos preguntan algo bien poderoso. They say, but the men marvel, saying, what manner of man is this? Come on. Los hombres se maravillaban diciendo, ¿qué hombre es este? What manner of man is this that even the winds and the seas obey him? Que aún los vientos y el mar le obedecen. Write this down. What manner of man was Jesus? ¿Qué clase de hombre era Jesús? What manner of man was Jesus? ¿Qué clase de hombre era Jesús? Write this in bold letters. Jesus was a righteous man. Jesús era un hombre justo. That is why this is the impact of righteousness. Por eso es que esto es el impacto de la justicia. Jesus did not have any extra body part that you and me don't have. Jesús no tenía ninguna parte del cuerpo extra que tú y yo no tenemos. Jesus had a brain just like you and me have a brain. Jesús tiene un cráneo como tú y yo tenemos un cráneo. Jesus had a spirit. Just like you and me got a spirit. Jesús tenía un espíritu como tú y yo tenemos un espíritu. Jesus had a soul like you and me have a soul. Jesús tenía un alma como tú y yo tenemos un alma. What separated him from everybody? ¿Qué fue lo que lo separó a él de todo el mundo? He was righteous. Él era justo. He was without sin. Él era sin pecado. And let me give you something. Déjame darte algo. The blood has made us like Jesus. La sangre nos ha hecho a nosotros como Jesús. Now, people are to marvel at our life. Ahora la gente tiene que quedarse maravillada de nuestra vida. What manner of man is this? ¿Qué clase de hombre es este? Let me give you some points. I'm walking in righteousness. Déjame darte algunos puntos de caminar en justicia. Number one. Número uno. And I told you this. I told you a little bit about it yesterday. Yo te dije un poco de esto ayer. By righteousness, you rule in the invisible world. A través de la justicia, tú reina en el mundo invisible. I said that to you yesterday. I just want you to write it down again. Yo quiero que tú escribas it because you need to understand it. Tú tienes que entender. People see me sometimes and they wonder why I'm so confident. We're at a crusade. Estamos en una cruzada. And there's a boldness that comes on me. Hay un denuedo que entra en mí. And the crusade is cloudy. La cruzada está. It looks like it's going to rain. Parece que va a llover. I say, no, it's not. Y yo digo, no va a llover. It's not going to rain in the name of Jesus. No va a llover en el nombre de Jesús. Because I have rulership over what's trying to cause the rain. Porque yo tengo autoridad sobre lo que está tratando de causar la lluvia. The invisible that you cannot see is under our authority. Lo invisible que tú no puedes ver está bajo nuestra autoridad. Write this down, please. Escribe esto. By righteousness you rule in the invisible world. Por justicia tú reinas en el mundo invisible. That's why the seven sons of Sceva were embarrassed by the devil. Por eso fue que los siete hijos de Sceva fueron avergonzados por el diablo. Because they said, Jesus, I know. Paul, I know. Why did Jesus, I know, and Paul, I know? They were both righteous. ¿Por qué dice a Jesús conozco y a Pablo conozco? Porque ellos los dos eran justos. They were both walking in right standing with God. Ellos los dos estaban caminando en justicia por Dios. Jesus was the righteous one. Jesús era el justo. And Paul had become righteous by the blood. Y Pablo se había vuelto justo por la sangre. So Jesus I know. And Paul I know. Jesus I know to be the righteous one. Paul I know to be cleansed by the blood of the righteous one. But you guys have no relationship. Yo conozco a Jesús, que es el justo. Yo conozco a Pablo, que fue limpiado por la sangre del justo. Pero ustedes, ¿quiénes son? You guys are not walking in right standing with God. Ustedes no están caminando en justicia con Dios. Aleluya. That's the power of righteousness. Este es el poder de caminar en justicia. You no longer have to be enslaved by sin. Ya tú no tienes que ser esclavizado por el pecado. You walk in righteousness now. Tú caminas en justicia ahora. Sin has no longer dominion over your life. El pecado no tiene dominio sobre tu vida. Stop saying the devil made me do it. Deja de decir que el diablo me hizo hacerlo. The devil made me talk like that. El diablo me hizo hablar. The devil is a liar. Nobody, there's no demon in hell that can make you talk any kind of way. No hay ningún demonio en el infierno que te pueda hablar, te pueda hacer hablar de ninguna. You are a daughter of God. Tú eres una hija de Dios. You are a son of God. Tú eres un hijo. You are a righteous one. Tú eres un justo. You've been justified by the blood of Jesus. Tú has sido justificado por la sangre de Jesús. Is there anybody that's following this morning? ¿Habrá alguien que esté siguiendo esto en esta mañana? Hallelujah. They marveled. Ellos se maravillaron. And they said, what manner of man is this? What manner of man is this? ¿Qué clase de hombre es? Let me give you some points. Déjame darte algunos puntos. Righteousness will make you a king. Write that down. Number two. Righteousness will make you a king. La justicia te hace un rey. Write that down, please. Escribe eso, por favor. Righteousness will make you a king. Jesus, glory to God. Listen, you don't got to be looking for no position. Tú no tienes que buscar ninguna posición. The highest position in the earth realm has already been given to you. La posición más alta en la tierra ya se te ha dado. Listen, to be a king with God is higher than any position anybody can give you in the earth. El ser un rey con Dios es más alto que cualquier posición que te pueda dar cualquier persona en la tierra. Listen, to be the president of the United States is actually a demotion in comparison to being a king with God in heaven. El ser el presidente de los Estados Unidos es una democión en comparación a ser un rey con Dios en el cielo. Because presidents have to end their term. Los presidentes tienen que terminar su término. Kings don't get impeached. Kings don't end their term. Los reyes no pueden ser sacados de la oficina. Los reyes no terminan su término. Righteousness will make you a king. Go with me to 1 Samuel. Hallelujah. 1 Samuel, please. I'm sorry. I meant 2 Samuel. 2 Samuel. 2 Samuel chapter 23. 2 Samuel chapter 23, verse 2 and 3. Segunda de Samuel, capítulo 23, verso 2 y 3. 2 Samuel chapter 23. 3, verse 2 and 3. Segunda de Samuel, capítulo 23, verso 2 y 3. The Spirit of the Lord spake by me, and his word was in my tongue. The God of Israel said, the rock of Israel spake to me, he that ruleth over men must be just, ruling in the fear of God. El Espíritu de Jehová me ha hablado por mí, su palabra ha estado en mi lengua. El Dios de Israel ha dicho, me habló la roca de Israel, habrá un justo que gobierne entre los hombres, que gobierne en el temor de Dios. You have to rule in the fear of God. Tú tienes que reinar en el temor de Dios. Righteousness will make you a king. La justicia te hace un rey. Go with me to the scriptures. Ve conmigo a la escritura. Jeremiah chapter 23. Jeremías capítulo 23. Jeremiah chapter 23. Hallelujah. Jeremiah 23, verse 5. Jeremiah 23, verse 5. Behold, the day comes, says the Lord, that I will raise unto David a righteous branch. I will raise unto David a righteous branch. And a king shall reign and prosper and shall execute judgment and justice in the earth. Jeremías 23, 5. He aquí que viene el día, dice Jehová, en que levantaré a David renuevo justo, y reinará como rey, el cual será dichoso y hará juicio y justicia en la tierra. I'm going to raise up a righteous branch. Speaking about Jesus. Hablando de Jesús, yo voy a levantar renuevo justo. He's a righteous branch. He was righteous. That's why he can operate as a king. Él era justo. Por eso lo podía operar como un rey. Because the Bible says, he who rules over men must be just. He must rule in the fear of the Lord. Porque la palabra dice que el que reina sobre los hombres tiene que ser justo, reinando en el temor de Dios. Hallelujah. Now listen to verse 6. Ahora oye el verso 6. In his day Judah shall be safe. And Israel shall dwell safely. And this is his name whereby he shall be called. The Lord our righteousness. Get that. The Lord our righteousness. En su día será salvo Judá. E Israel habitará confiado. Y este es su nombre con el cual le llamarán. Jehová, justicia nuestra. Jeremiah 23, verse 6. Jeremiah 20. Did you see what he's going to be called? He's going to be able to rule as a king. Él va a poder reinar como un rey. Because the Lord has given him his righteousness. Porque Dios le ha dado su justicia. God has given him his righteousness. Jesus was operating with the righteousness of God. Because he is God. Jesús estaba operando en la justicia de Dios porque le dio. But he was operating in the righteousness of God as a man. Él estaba operando en la justicia de Dios como hombre. See, the righteousness made him a king. La justicia lo hizo a él un rey. It made him a king. That's what's happened to you and me. Esto es lo que no ha pasado a ti y no me ha pasado a mí. We've been made kings because of righteousness by the blood of Jesus. Nosotros hemos sido hechos reyes por la justicia que se nos ha dado por la sangre de Jesús. Go with me to Revelation chapter 1, verse 5 and 6. Ve conmigo a Apocalipsis, capítulo 1, versos 5 y 6. Hallelujah. Go with me to the word of God. Ve conmigo a la palabra de Dios. Revelation 1, 5 and 6. Apocalipsis capítulos 1, versos 5 y 6. And from Jesus Christ, who is the faithful witness, the first begotten of the dead, and of the prince of the kings of the earth, and the prince of, and to him that loved us and washed us from our sins by his blood. And has made us kings. And has made us kings. And priests unto God and his Father. To him be glory and dominion forever and ever. Y de Jesucristo el testigo fiel, el primogénito de los muertos y el soberano de los reyes de la tierra, al que nos amó y nos lavó de nuestro pecado y nos hizo reyes y sacerdotes para Dios, su Padre. A él sea gloria y imperio por los cielos. He has made us kings. How? By washing us from our sins by his blood. Él nos ha hecho reyes lavándonos con su sangre de nuestro pecado. Before you can be a king, you got to be righteous. Antes de que tú seas un rey, tú tienes que ser justo. You don't know how many people have been delayed from their kingship because they still allow sin to work in their life. Tú no sabes cuántas personas han sido parados de su reinado porque todavía están permitiendo pecado en su vida. For you to rule as a king, you must be righteous. Para que tú reines como un rey, tú tienes que ser justo. That's why the devil don't want you to be righteous. El diablo no quiere que tú salgas, because he knows you're going to be elevated to your rightful position as the son or daughter of the King of Kings. Él sabe que si tú eres justo, tú vas a ser elevado a tu posición adecuada como hijo o hija del Rey de Reyes y Señor de Señores. He knows it. Él lo sabe. So he's trying to avoid you walking in holiness. Él está tratando de evitar que tú no camines en santidad. He wants you to keep slipping out and slipping in and slipping out. And I slipped yesterday. I slipped today. And you're always slipping. Él quiere que tú te entrando y saliendo, para que tú no reines. He don't want you to rule. He don't want you to be a king. He don't want you to operate as a queen. Él no quiere que tú operes como un rey. Él no quiere que tú operes como una ley. Because those are the people that are dangerous. Esas son la gente que son peligrosos. That's why the disciples marveled and said, what manner of man was this? Por eso es que los discípulos estaban maravillados y decían, ¿qué clase de hombre es este? The disciples saw a man. Los discípulos vieron un hombre, but in the spirit realm, the demons and the angels saw a king. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Los hombres veían un hombre. Los discípulos veían un hombre, pero en el mundo espiritual, los demonios y los ángeles veían un rey. They saw a king. In the spirit realm, let me teach you something about the spirit realm. Déjame decirte algo del mundo espiritual. In the spirit realm, you will always be seen by your real position. Write that down in bold letters. En el mundo espiritual, tú siempre vas a ser visto por tu verdadera posición. It don't matter what people think about you here. No, it don't. No importa lo que la gente piense de ti aquí. Listen, if you got ranking in the spirit, that's all that matters. Si tú tienes rango en el espíritu, eso es lo que verdaderamente importa. It don't matter what people, they look at you here and they might not appreciate you. Puede ser que no te aprecien. They don't see your real gifting. Don't worry about that. No te preocupes de eso. God knows your real size in the spirit. Dios sabe tu verdadero tamaño en el espíritu. Aleluya. Aleluya. Glory. Go to Proverbs 25, verse 5. My son Joe just gave me a verse that I like. Go to Proverbs 25, verse 5. This is my son Joe Grover. He's powerful. And I love this verse, my Lord. Proverbs 25, verse 5. Proverbio 25, verso 5. Glory to Jesus. Oh, I'm so glad I'm saved. Proverbs 25, verse 5. Proverbio 25, verso 5. Woo! My Lord. Proverbs 25, verse 5. All right. Get this in your spirit. I got to hit it. Come on, come on, come on. Follow me. Síganme. Pastora, my daughter, Pastora Juana, is having a blast. All right. Take away the wicked from before the king, and his throne shall be established in righteousness. Apártale al impío de la presencia del rey, y su trono se afirmará en justicia. His throne will be established in righteousness. Su trono será establecido en justicia. Your throne is established in righteousness. Tu trono se establece en justicia. Write that down. Number 3. Righteousness establishes your throne. La justicia establece tu trono. Righteousness establishes your throne. La justicia establece tu trono. It establishes it. Lo establece. Glory to God. Glory to God. Can I give you another verse? Is there anybody that's getting this morning? ¿Habrá alguien que esté aprendiendo esto en esta mañana? Are you receiving something? That's why the disciples asked of Jesus, what manner of man is this? Por eso fue que los discípulos preguntaron de Jesús, ¿qué clase de hombre? They did not see. They did not see. They were walking with a king. Ellos no podían ver que estaban caminando con un rey. They couldn't see it. They just saw men. Ellos veían un hombre. But in the spirit realm, they knew who Jesus really was. En el mundo espiritual, ellos sabían quién Jesús verdaderamente era. Hallelujah. They know who you really are in God. In the spirit realm, they really know your rank. En el mundo espiritual, verdaderamente saben tu rank. They know who you really are. They know if you really pray. Ellos saben si tú verdaderamente oras. They know if you're really consecrated. Ellos saben si tú verdaderamente estás consagrado. In the spirit realm, you can't fool nobody. Your throne is established by righteousness. I'm going to close with this. Go with me to Job. Even Job knew this revelation. Hasta Job tenía esta revelación. Even Job. Even Job knew this revelation. Listen to me. Job 36, verse 7. Job 36, verso 7. Job 36, verse 7. Job, capítulo 36, verso 7. Listen to what the word of God says. Oye lo que dice la palabra de Dios. Hallelujah. He withdraweth not his eyes from the righteous. He withdraweth not his eyes from the righteous, but with kings are they enthroned. Yea, he doeth establish them forever, and they are exalted. No apartará de los justos sus ojos, antes bien con los reyes los pondrá en tronos para siempre. Y serán exaltados. Listen to what the book of Job says. Oye lo que el libro de Job dice. God does not take his eyes away from the righteous. Dios no le quita los ojos a los justos. The blood of Jesus put God's eyes on you and me. La sangre de Jesús puso los ojos de Dios encima de ti. Y encima de mí. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus put God's eyes on top of you and on top of me. Los ojos de Dios están encima de ti. Están encima, through the blood. A través de la sangre. Now. Listen to this. God take not his eyes. And it says. But with kings. Are they on the throne? But with kings, are they on the throne? No apartará de los justos sus ojos, antes bien con los reyes lo pondrá en tronos para siempre. But with kings, they shall be enthroned. Who? The righteous. The righteous shall be enthroned with kings. Los justos estarán en trono con los reyes. The righteous shall be enthroned with kings. Los justos estarán en tronos con reyes. Write this down, please. My reigning season begins today. Mi tiempo de reinar comienza hoy. What does it mean? What does it look like to be walking in your kingship anointing? ¿Qué significa estar caminando en tu unción de rey o reina? What does it mean to be walking in your kingship anointing? ¿Qué significa estar caminando en tu unción de rey o reina? Write this down in bold letters. Escribe esto en letra grande. When you start walking in your kingship anointing, you have massive influence. Did you hear what I said? When this anointing hits you, you have massive influence. Cuando esta unción te toca, tú tienes máxima influencia. Your influence explodes. Tu influencia explota. That's what the kingship anointing comes to do. Eso es lo que viene la unción de rey a hacer. It explodes your influence. Explota tu influencia so that you can influence people from everywhere to come to Jesus. Para que tú influya en la gente de todos los lugares para que vengan a Jesús. It explodes your influence. Explota. What was the king? The king was the biggest influence in the kingdom. El rey era la influencia más grande del reino. That's what the king was. Your reigning season begins today. Tu tiempo de reinar comienza hoy. Your reigning season begins today. Tu tiempo de reinar comienza hoy. I decree supernatural influence that's going to flow through your life to bring people to Jesus. Yo decreto que va a haber una influencia sobrenatural que va a traer gente a Jesús. I decree it over your life. Yo lo decreto sobre tu vida. In the name of Jesus. En el nombre de... What manner of man is this? ¿Qué clase de hombre es este? That even the wind and the seas obey him. Que aún los vientos y los mares le obedecen. Let me tell you how that works. This is the real translation of that text. Esta es la verdadera traducción de este texto. What manner is this that the invisible and the visible obey him? ¿Qué clase de hombre es este? Que lo invisible y lo visible le obedece. That's the real translation. What manner of man is this that the invisible realm and the visible realm both obey him? Que el mundo invisible y el mundo visible, los dos le obedecen. Hallelujah. Glory to the Lamb of God. Gloria al Cordero de Dios. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Lift up your hands. I'm going to pray for you. Levanta la mano. Yo voy a orar por ti. Father, in the name of Jesus. Padre, en el nombre de Jesús. I pray that your grace will be poured out over our life. Yo oro que tu gracia se derrame sobre nuestra vida. That we will operate in righteousness. Que nosotros operemos en justicia by the power of the Holy Spirit. Por el poder del Espíritu Santo. We establish your kingdom. Establecemos tu reino. We establish your order. Establecemos tu orden. In the name of Jesus. En el nombre de Jesús. No weapon formed shall be able to prosper. Ninguna alma forjada va a poder prosperar. We establish it right now in the name of Jesus. Lo establecemos ahora en el nombre de Jesús. Rebuke every attack of the devil against you. Reprendemos todo ataque del diablo en contra tuya. And we decree that your reigning season begins today. Y decretamos que tu era de reinar comienza hoy. Your reigning season begins today. Tu era de reinar comienza hoy. In the name of Jesus. En el nombre de Jesús. By the power of the Holy Spirit. Por el poder del Espíritu Santo. Somebody say amen. Alguien diga amén. It's time for you to rule. Es tiempo de que tú reines. Your environment must be controlled by somebody. Why not be you? Tu ambiente tiene que ser controlado por alguien. ¿Por qué que no sea tú? It's better to be you than to be the devil. Es mejor que sea tú que sea el diablo. There are demons trying to reign in the environment, and we came to take it from them. Los demonios están tratando de reinar en el ambiente y nosotros vinimos a quitarse. We came to rule. Nosotros vinimos a reinar. Somebody say amen. If you believe it, say amen. Si tú lo crees, di amen. Time to rule. Hallelujah. Time to rule. Tiempo de reinar. We're going to get ready to take up the offering. Nos vamos a preparar para tomar la ofrenda. Hallelujah. Glory to the Lamb of God. Gloria al Cordero de Dios. God is so wonderful. Dios es tan extraordinario. It's time to rule. I want you to put your hand on your heart, and I'm going to pray for you. Yo quiero que tú te pongas la mano en la en el corazón. Yo voy a orar por ti. Let me give you something. If you don't rule, you're disobeying the position God gave you. Si tú no reinas, tú estás desobedeciendo la posición que Dios te dio. If you don't rule, you're disobeying the position God gave you. By the blood of the Lamb, he has made us kings. Por la sangre del Cordero, él nos ha hecho a nosotros reyes. He has made us kings. Hallelujah. It's time to rule. Es tiempo de reinar. Go with me, please. And put your hand on your heart. Ponte la mano en el corazón. We're going to lift up a special offering. Vamos a levantar un, we're going to lift up an offering of kings. Vamos a levantar una ofrenda de reyes. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you glory, honor, and praise. Padre, en el nombre de Jesús, te damos gloria, honra y alabanza. We pray right now in the name of Jesus that you will move by your Holy Spirit. Y oramos ahora en el nombre de Jesús que tú te muevas por tu santo. We rebuke every attack of the devil. Reprendemos todo ataque del diablo. And we pray right now in the name of Jesus. Y oramos ahora en el nombre de Jesús that you will do a supernatural work. Que tú hagas una obra sobrenatural. We thank you for the anointing that's being poured out. Te damos gracias por la unción que está siendo derramada. Move by your Holy Spirit. Muévete por tu santo espíritu. Establish your kingdom. Establece tu reino. We give you glory, honor, and praise. Te damos gloria, honra y alabanza. In the name of Jesus. En el nombre de Jesús. Thank you, Master, for what you're doing. Gracias, Maestro, por lo que tú estás haciendo. May every seed sown today, que cada semilla que sea sembrada hoy, may it help us, que nos ayude to do your will, para hacer tu voluntad, to win souls, para ganar almas. In the name of Jesus, en el nombre de Jesús. Amen and amen. Amen y amen. I'm believing God for 5 new partners this morning. Le estoy creyendo al Señor por 5 patrocinadores nuevos en esta mañana. 5 new partners this morning. 5 patrocinadores nuevos en esta mañana. We cannot go without reminding you. No podemos irnos sin darte recordatorio. A First Fruit Service. Nuestro servicio de primicia. You cannot forget it. Tú no lo puedes olvidar. It's going to be an amazing time in the presence of the Lord. Va a ser un tiempo extraordinario en la presencia del Señor. First Fruit Service is Saturday.